friend Frank Morris. His son dropped dead of exhaustion after finishing an 18-hour shift. Frank is consumed by grief. He blames the government for
it. Steady on. Bloody perfect. Best deal with this before Morris shows up.
What in hell? Who are you?
Mark sent me. Now please, be quiet.
You tell Mark that I don't need his help or yours. What do you expect me to do?
That's
even a
dog
will fight if Kick wants to. I don't like being told what to do. People who don't like you stealing their toys. We're trapped.
I've got him! Ready to fire!
Bloody hands off me! They got the nitro back. That must please you.
Not even close. You knew where to find that cart. You must have been tracking shipments for weeks. Tell me where that supply was headed.
I might be able to assist you. Find me in Southwark when you're ready.
It's a